Hi there. While using Inflow, you might have noticed there are several ways to display your inventory levels. We'll go over what they mean and how they'll help you stay organized. When you look at a product record, the large number on the Overview tab shows the quantity on hand across all locations. On hand refers to the products you actually have on your shelves. This includes products reserved for customers and manufacturing. In Inflow, quantities are broken down by the location they're in. This way, Inflow can let you know which locations are low in stock so you could reorder ahead of time. If you notice missing locations, it means the product isn't in stock there. You could double-check this by clicking on More Locations. Let's take a look at the quantity breakdown. As mentioned, quantity on hand also includes reserve products too. These are products that are on unfulfilled sales orders, or these are products that are on open manufacturing orders. You could take a look at the open orders that affect the quantity reserved by looking at the Order History tab. You'll see a list of all orders this product has been on. Look for sales orders that are unfulfilled or manufacturing orders that are open or in progress. Click on the order number to take a look at that order. Let's go over the picked quantity. This number represents how many products have been taken off of your shelf for packing and shipping to a customer. If your company manufactures products, then this also applies to the number of products that have been taken off of your shelf for use in an assembly. Next on the breakdown is quantity available. This is the stock level shown in the online showroom and any connected e-commerce sites. Though this term sounds similar to quantity on hand, it's different. Quantity available is calculated based on how many products are on your shelf after all sales and manufacturing orders are complete. In other words, quantity available is the quantity on hand minus the quantity reserved. If the available quantity is negative, you'll need to reorder because you don't have enough products to fulfill all of your orders. In Inflow, you might see a blue clock icon next to some of your products. This means those products are on order. Products on open stock transfers, unfulfilled purchase orders, and unfulfilled manufacturing orders will count towards quantity on order. Finally, let's talk about quantity in transit. These products are the ones that have an in-progress stock transfer from one of your locations to another. This status means these products have left their original location but haven't arrived at their destination. While exploring Inflow, there are other quantities you might see in reports and reordering. If you'd like to learn more about these, we'd encourage you to take a look at our article on quantities. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to the Inflow team. You can find contact details on screen or linked in the description. Thanks for watching.